Okay, I'm going to show you one simple tip on how to keep your baking flours fresh. This is my freezer. And voila, right here, all I did was put my regular flour, all-purpose, my self-rising flour, my cake mix that I didn't use, all in Ziploc freezer bags. If you don't have a freezer bag, you can just wrap it up in saran wrap. This way, in case it does happen to get punctured in the freezer, it doesn't spill. And it'll stay fresh a lot longer and ready to use whenever you need it.